Yeah. It's been 3 years now. I still haven't forgotten. I'm still hurt. But I just don't die. I take revenge. Yo, how I'm supposed to go on without a real role model in my life? Gotta go through it on my own. I don't wanna remember watching you on the TV. It's true. Now the days go by, bro, I don't think about you. The look on my mom's face when she told me the news. I cried for 2 years. The bird is where I avenge. You remember taking flag from my enemies. There was plenty of animosity back in 2003. I'd like to celebrate your life, but there's too much at stake. Can't learn how to love and forget how to hate. It's too late. The cycle just goes on and on. Stand to the end, guns drawn, because the king is gone. Taken from his people, calling Nelson Mandela. Now ask me if I'm mad, you betcha. And hell is gonna open up as soon as I rip the gates open bare hand. You can shoot me down on the spot, but I'll keep it all hot. In the name of those guns down, I'm ejecting me. I'm slaying profit for profit. But while I'm still on it, there's no way that I can stop it. So maybe I can hold it, so somebody in a position of power can go and lock it down before we have another innocent life at stake. Another brother gunned down, a father taken away. The living Chandler and Arby's are gonna be next on the list. My boys roll up the first time, windows down, they don't miss. Those with a weak mind went and believed the lies. Blindfolded, had the wool pulled over their eyes. The question was, would he get off? The man at large, 93, 2 weeks, 20 mil, they dropped the charge. 10 years later down the road, dig up the same lawyers, lynching the black man. And there's no Tom Sawyer or Huck Finn to step in and cut down the noose. Once you got the press, it's all on the loose. Show your heart, pulse, and shatter your ribs. Tom Robinson, without an Atticus Finch. 70s good years, the 80s thrilled him. It was my generation, though they killed him. Most corrupted, had all the evidence and hid it. Murray was just a fall guy, and we all know who did it. Now he's got 3 kids trying to get through on their own. After they watched him get murdered in his very own home. First Chandler, Matola, and Martin Mashier. First one down, already put the 9 in his ear. Cross off the first one, we got 2 more to go. Even though we don't, it's just more than so-so. So I hope y'all know that we're not stopping yet until we get the utmost respect. I'm bent on shaping the whole scene with my pad and my pen, like Eminem did a few back in 2010. First Jesus came to earth to kill them. You murdered Michael Jackson and now you're trying to rebuild him. You decided you want anyway, anyhow. The moment is here and the time to act is right now. I'm running cowboy to never owned in the trash can. Treated him so bad, though they loved him in Japan as did the rest of the world. His home country rejects him. Now he's dead and buried and once again you respect him. Nonsense, take a look inside of your conscience. All this positive coverage is just making me nauseous. It's about time that I've got the mind to rhyme. Everybody say the great one's name one last time. First you shoot down Biggie and Pac, dead on the block. Now you got him cause they put Illuminati on his crotch. Who's next to go down? Amarex, or me cause I went ahead and went and wrecked your set. Now we on the holy page, life and death. Come and get me, cause now I'm playing hard to get. Though Satan dances and throws the dice, only one man wins in the end, Lord Jesus Christ.